When Jessica was a little girl, every time she got excited, she would put her arms to her side and wave them up and down. And we would say that she looked like she was flying or trying to. As she got older, the flying got more subtle. And unless you knew what you were looking for, you probably didn't see it. She most definitely flew when she showed me the ring Jordan bought her. And when she told us they were engaged. And when she found her dress.
But one of the most satisfying rewards is seeing your child experience true love and happiness, which she has absolutely found with Jordan. Thank you, Jordan, for loving and taking care of our girl. We're thrilled to have you as part of our family. We love and adore you both.
I'll be the earth to ground you from the chaos all around. I'll be the home you return to. I can be your middle ground, and I will serve as a reminder.
I'm honored and blessed to call you both my friends. It's been pretty amazing to watch your relationship grow stronger and stronger. It's even spanned over the ocean for a period of time. Jess, you're caring and sweet and a perfect fit for Jordan.
Jess is by far one of the kindest, most thoughtful souls that I've ever had the pleasure of not only meeting, but knowing, and now loving.
'Cause we're pillars indeed, a lighthouse when you're out to sea.
Jordan, I can't remember a time in my life when you weren't a part of it. I couldn't imagine a better person for my sister to spend the rest of her life with. You have grown up with our family, and I've thought of you as a brother long before today. But now we have a piece of paper to prove it. Good times become good memories, but bad times make good lessons. Here's to Jess and Jordan. I love you both. Congratulations, you're finally married.
'Cause they are like that of a bird. I am loyal, I will feed you. Sing you songs you never heard. Who wants to wear the hat this morning? I reckon neither of us cares. 'Cause there is more to life than leading. Yeah. And I would follow you, I swear. And if you call on me, I'll come running like a coyote. 'Cause we're pillars indeed, a lighthouse when you're out to sea, a beacon when direction's all I need, a compass if you know what I mean. Drunk on that nectar of all that you are to me.
Jessica, as we continue to grow in our lives together, I promise to give you all of my words when needed, and to share in the silence when they are not, to pick you up when you are down and dust you off, to love you unconditionally for who you are today and who you are to become, to lay my bare skin on you and hold you when needed most, to care for our families as long as I may live, to say I love you each night before falling asleep, even when stressed or upset, to know deep down that when challenges arise, we will always find our way back to each other and face it together. And last but not least, to always remember that you and our and the love we share is a rare thing, to be valued as such. Jessica, you are my world, and this is my promise to you.
So familiar yet so foreign, Polaroids say so much. Bring me ceremony, parallels, I'll bring vetiver and sagebrush.
Jordan, there is an infinite number of things that I love about you. I love your thoughtfulness and your ability to keep me grounded, how supportive and loyal you are to your loved ones, your playful sense of humor and your creativity. how you sing Irish folk songs in the shower and get excited over a successful new recipe, your passion for life and how you open my world to new things. I love that we grew up together and somehow grow closer together every day. Jordan, you are my everything, and I am so lucky to be able to call such an incredible and genuine man my husband. I promise to love you unconditionally, to encourage your passions, and to cherish you through all of our life's adventures.
Jessica, we want you to know that even though we didn't get to handpick you, as that was Jordan's choice, we still don't think he could have found anyone that better suited him and our family. You are kind, you're beautiful, as everyone can see. You set goals for yourself and are always passionate in achieving them. Thank you for the happiness you have brought into his life. I know he is very proud to have you as his wife. Congratulations to you both on your beautiful wedding day. We would like to raise a toast to Jordan and Jessica and their future together.